The Dark Continent is easily one of the most hyped up things in all of entertainment history. And what if I told you that the man known as Jing Freaks is going to be the one who reveals the Dark Continent? Now, yes, you guys heard me right. Togashi will not be revealing the Dark Continent to us because we already know he's never coming back. But no, in all seriousness, we do know that the Dark Continent, we are on the way to it. If we ever get there, if Togashi ever resumes. But no, we're done roasting him. We do know that the Dark Continent, it is basically where we are headed right now in the manga, the Dark Continent Expedition arc. And we already know that the biggest person who is connected to the Dark Continent from the human world is Jing. So once we finally do land on the Dark Continent, I do believe that Jing, he will be the person that does reveal the Dark Continent to us, meaning that he will be the first person to show us the first look at what the Dark Continent truly is, because all we've been hearing is that it's a very spooky place with a lot of overpowered people. So I definitely do believe that Jing, who better would it be than to have one of the top 5 strongest Nen users go to the Dark Continent for himself? And we already know that Jing does have a small connection with the Dark Continent simply because we know of Dawn Freaks. Well, that's in case you guys weren't living like the rock, because I know you guys like doing that. But in case you guys don't know who Dawn Freaks is, he is the ancestor for Gon and Jing, and he's been living on the Dark Continent for over 100 years. Yes, that just goes to show you that Dawn Freaks is incredible, and Jing knows of Dawn Freaks. So that just goes to show you that Jing is spooky, because he's gonna finally show us how to navigate to the Dark Continent, because Jing is one of the few people who knows about Dawn's Book of the Dark Continent. Yes, Dawn actually did make a map for the Dark Continent, and the fact that Jing does know it goes to show you that he's done his research on it, and he'll be able to navigate us through the full Dark Continent from Jing's point of view. And I definitely do think that Jing meeting up with Dawn, him finally learning about the Dark Continent and actually seeing it firsthand, that will influence Jing to finish the west side of the Dark Continent. Yes, we already know that Dawn, he has the east side already finished, and the west side is all that needs to be explored. And we know Jing is one of the greatest explorers ever. So that's why I do believe that Jing, he is going to reveal the west side of the Dark Continent to us. Now, obviously, this is going to be spooky, because he is going to be going on the Dark Continent mainly by himself, because there's not going to be too many different hunters there with him that can hold their own. So from Jing's point of view, we're going to see what the Dark Continent is like for the first time. And we're also going to be seeing the west side of the Dark Continent as well. Comment what you guys seen down below. Subscribe if you haven't. Peace out.